Flash flood emergencies have been issued for parts of the Philadelphia suburbs and New Jersey, as 3 to 8 inches of rain create tremendous flooding. The tornado in New Jersey is causing horrible floods in the streets and a car is stuck in the road. Multiple tornadoes touched down in New Jersey, Pennsylvania and Maryland today. The National Weather Service warned of potentially life-threatening flooding across the Northeast, with flash flood emergencies declared in several regions. The National Weather Service declared flash flood emergencies across the Northeast amid heavy rainfall, including for much of New Jersey and New York's Staten Island, where the NWS noted multiple rescues were underway. River gauges were approaching record levels in Northeast Pennsylvania, with rainfall rates are 2 to 4 inches per hour in the east of the state. The heaviest rain was beginning to spread northeastward. In Washington, D.C., schools let out early ahead of the storm system's expected arrival. Climate change is raising the odds and intensity of extreme precipitation events such as this one, while also making hurricanes dump more inland rainfall overall, studies show.